Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to create an API key on MEXC. To create an API key on MEXC, the first thing to do is to launch open your MEXC application and log into your account. Once you're inside the homepage, go ahead and tap on your profile icon at the top left corner. Now inside the menu, tap on API Management. Now on the next page, you'll need to choose the permission for the API key. Check only the permissions that you need by clicking on the boxes, and once you are done, write down a note regarding your API management. You can also link an IP address, which is optional, under the Link IP Address box. Finally, click on I have red box at the bottom and click on Create. Now, for security verification, you'll need to enter the 6-digit code sent to your email and authenticator code, if enabled. Tap the Get Code button and then enter the verification code that you received via email. Once you find the code inside your email inbox, type it down in the text box and also make sure to enter the authenticator code as well. Open up your authenticator app and then go ahead and look for the code for MEXC and tap on it. Get back to MEXC app and paste in the code in the authenticator code box and tap on submit. Soon after you do that, you will be able to create your API key. The API key and the secret key will be displayed on the screen. Copy these by tapping the copy level and then save it immediately. After you do that, click on the confirm button at the bottom right and then you are all set. You can now use your API key to connect to third-party applications. Store your API key in a secure location like a password manager and do not share them with anyone. Regularly check and delete any unused API keys to restrict permissions as necessary for enhanced security. By following these steps, you will be able to successfully create an API key on MEXC. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.